So three, this is just into our newsroom. Buffalo police telling us a driver's in the hospital with serious injuries after running into three homes in South Buffalo. We're talking about crashing his car into three different homes. This happened on Abbott Road near Minnetonka Road just before 12:30 this morning. You can see the front of this home destroyed. Police telling us they're still investigating what caused that driver to crash.